The What's On Stage Awards is so special because they're voted for by the public, and it's the public who are going to pay and see the shows anyway, so knowing what their feedback is really important.
Talking about that public, can you talk about what it means for you, the beautiful ongoing support that this production continues to receive from fans?
Yeah, it's absolutely incredible. The fan base we've got, everybody's talking about Jamie, is absolutely insane. They've formed this cute, tight-knit community, and all these people, these weirdos and freaks who didn't have friends before, have now got a place where they belong, and it's so sweet meeting them all the time.
Of course, it's rare for a production to be as lucky as you were with the initial casting. Can you talk a little bit about how you feel to be just as blessed with the change of cast?
Yes, with Miss Leighton next to me, he's absolutely incredible. He just adds a whole new flavour to the role, and that's the thing with theatre. It's got to move on and new people come in. But with Jamie can be played by anybody, and he's doing a special thing.
I think that's part of the core message of the production, that Jamie could be anybody.
Yeah, Jamie could be absolutely anybody. I mean, as long as you've got the talent to be up there and hold the show together, then you deserve it. The film is actually being produced by Warp Films, who are based in Sheffield. And yeah, they're going to do an absolutely amazing job. I think they're filming summer this year, and then we're coming out in February or something in 2020.
Curious, for people who have seen and loved the live production, what do you think they're going to get from the film experience that they perhaps haven't from that experience?
Yeah, well, with theatre, there's only so much you can tell on stage, and with film, you can add so much more and tell so much more stories. So there's going to be a lot more explored with it, like the bully, Dean, and the other characters. You're going to see more of their family life and what makes them what they are.
A little bit about the casting for the film, because obviously, I mean, fans, you've been so lucky here in the West End. It's hopefully going to be just as a special lineup for the film.
Yeah, to be fair, I have absolutely no idea who's in the running at the moment. I know they've been looking up and down the country for the new Jamie, but I don't know if he's been cast yet. But
I guess my final question, do you have a message for all the people out there who love and support you and this production?
Just keep on being you and do you, because that's the most important thing, and that's what we talk about.